we saw last night on a Facebook page that the Banksy had been defaced down on Lowestoft seafront here. Really sad. I'm not sure whether it could be cleaned off, but bad news.